Hello children, I hope you all are good. Today I am going to teach you page number 41, greeting card. For this card you have to take out this green paper, okay, and fold it and mark one line, okay. Then after you have to cut it. Next, you have to fold it. As you can see, our card is ready. So, according to this card, first we have to mark some lines. For making line, I am using here sketch pen. As you can see, our line is over. Next, we have to make some flower. First, I will draw some flower. Okay, so first, I have to do some flower. So first I will draw here. Any kind of flower you can draw here, any kind of flower. So this one is not good, so I will do this side. No, this, so this side also you can do. So next, I will cut it. Very carefully you have to cut it. So like this flower, you have to cut it. Again, I did same. You can see my second flower also is ready. So next I will cut red color. As you can see, my one more flower is ready. Wait, I will show you one easy method which you can do very easily in your home. Fold this paper, then after cut it. fold it again. Again, then do your circle. And then after, cut it. Then after, open it. As you can see, one perfect flower is ready. So this one also, no, not this one. So here also you can do same way. According to this flower I am filling here color. So same you have to do here also. Here I will do with blue color. Next, I will do here. So, first I will listing this flower, then after here. Yeah, then next I will do some leaves. If you want to give some other one drawing, then you can do. So, if you want to give some more design, then you can give. Okay, as you can see, our greeting card is ready. Okay, bye children.